me go. Oh, well, that'll screw up your plane really fast.
Yeah.
I shouldn't laugh so loud, the baby's sleeping.
Club.
It's a it's Telluride Regional Airport in Colorado.
Oh yeah? Why is that one special?
It has 1,000-foot cliffs at both ends of the runways.
Yikes. That sounds bad.
It's considered one of the hardest airports to take off in the world.
Oh good. Well, no, not going there. Thank you very much. I'm struggling with Saskatoon. Look at this place.
I mean, you can't really screw up. You go off 1,000 feet, you should pick up some speed. I want to see other airport. I think it's Naganata in Japan. It is a completely man-made structure. Not most of the points are that Utron. It was built like it's a man-made island.
Coming in hot. See if I can follow Junior to 33rd, but it's kind of hard to tell where 33rd is. Oh, these apartments up here. It's a very evil looking apartment complex.
Yeah. Yeah, and then there's that school, and the, or that park, and the. Yeah, the school.
And up 33rd Street. I don't know if you could get under there. It looks pretty tight. Oh, good. Truck passed through me.
I look away for 1 second, and where are you now?
I believe this is Idlewild. It's pretty big on the map here.
Oh, like over by the bed.
Yeah. Unless I'm on Circle, and is this Circle? Yeah, this might be Circle in 22nd.
Yeah.
Okay.
Even though you said Idlewild, I knew you were talking
about. Yeah, no. I was not where I thought I was. Following Circle out by,
yeah, because the green terminal should be to the right, and those are those weird buildings.
Oh, yeah, the one
train. Yeah. And then where that's just that small green gray building is actually, like, one of the tallest buildings in Saskatoon. Super short on that one. Bus station?
Oh, yeah. The COC. Yeah, so this is the Circle Bridge, and to the right you can see the bridge that's sunk.
Yeah. Well, it looks like it's confused, because what it's trying to do there is... Oh, no, because there's the raw water intake right there.
I think it's confused by that sandbar.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's the raw water intake over there.
This is Diefenbaker.
Which is a crazy building if you ever get to go into it.
I think I have...
It's, like, full of nothing, but, like, it's kind of, like, creepy. And it's just got huge pumps that, like, bring in all the...
That'd be the exhibition grounds, right? Oh, boy, I got too much juju. She's pulling up high. You say something? Alicia is on the phone. I was like, what is that?
Who talks on the
phone? What's some sort of phone call? Oh yeah, okay, so now we're at the Stone Bridge again. Yeah, it's crazy. Like, it's not... It's far from perfect, but, like, it's close enough that you can recognize stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, this four-leaf clover is circle off onto circle. Taylor. Maybe I'm too far back.
Yeah, that would have been Taylor.
Yeah, because this will be 8th
Street. That was
Lake Street
Church over there. Yeah, and then that's and Best Buy.
Yeah, there's the mall.
Yeah. And the hotel in the corner, just like I remember. That's circle and
or wait a minute.
That's circle and Highway 5.
Right.
Circle College.
I'm getting ahead of myself. Preston and Attridge will be this one coming up.
Well, now he's just on a sightseeing tour. He has tried to crash into his house. He crashed into his neighbor's. No. Did you catch that, Jordan?
No.
My wife
his plane's
says you
loud.
Failed.
Yeah.
Failure.
I'm trying.
There's the dog fire. That's
yeah,
the
now we're
at
Circle.
Now you're at Circle.
Is interestingly divided into two super narrow bridges.
With a tiny bridge.
There's cars on it.
And then there's Circle of Mormon.
Yeah. Now we get onto the Circle Drive Business District, which makes so much sense to have a freeway with a business section.
Well, we wouldn't want to see it.
No, God forbid. Okay, here's Idlewild.
Yeah, on your left-hand side.
Yeah. Well, I'm stopping by Cashopolis. I need a few things.
Sounds like it.
Oh, hey, there's the creepy hotel thing and McDonald's.
Oh, yeah, the, and there's that place I used to live right over to the right there.
Oh, there's the hotel. We can get some Rickies.
Yeah. And then pass out.
Yeah.
There's
my
the
old
Bulldog,
place is over
there's
here
the Korean
somewhere.
Place. There's, the vacuum. Or no, that's the loan place now. No, that would be Sias, man.
Would it? Would we only
get
33rd here?
That'd be Sias, the building there.
Oh,
the,
yeah, you're right,
because
Sias is pretty
big. One big building.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, because North,
oh, yeah,
yeah, those crappy hotels will be up
stuff.
Here by the police.
That's that spa place or whatever.
Yeah, and then there's
oh,
the
yeah,
armory.
Your parents,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's something you want.
And then
that would be
racetrack!
The
then there's the police station
the
on the left hand side, and then it's parking garage for the police station.
You
yep.
Legit.
Legit.
Maybe a big parking garage.
It's the way I used to walk to work. Oh god, I'm screwing up the camera. Alright, where's City Hall? Oh, I see it!
Where's that church that Jordan might get burned down?
It's this thing across from City Hall, right here. This is City Hall, right under me.
Okay.
It's got all the parks and stuff around it.
Oh, I thought you said you're gonna take the dog.
Really tall building, that must be the Mata.
The Radisson?
Radisson, sorry. Ramada's down by, down on Idaho, yeah. Buckwall Bridge, off ramp, Farmer's Market, or what was the Farmer's Market?
The market formerly known as Farmer.
Yeah, Midtown Mall. Station thingy. Oh yeah, the gross hotels are correct. I can figure out where the old place would be. Should be right about here. Yeah, that's it.
That little, that blue, yeah, that one right there. In between the green roof and the other one.
Yeah, the old Avenue Sea House.